beginning of the holidays after 2 years of fighting leukemia. A 10-year-old from Mason does not want to forget how lucky she is.
Yeah, or how sick other kids still are. And so tonight, she and her big sister, along with some special friends, are showing giving truly is better than receiving.
Maya Collins and her big sister, 12-year-old Annabella, got to play Santa tonight. Over the next few weeks, all of these toys will go to some very sick little kids.
I think that people should do the same that we're doing.
They showed up at the Dragonfly Foundation in Mason with two cars packed with toys.
For the girls, we got a lot of Barbies and dolls. And for the boys, we got like Hot Wheels and cars for them.
For 2 years, Maya battled leukemia. She underwent two bone marrow transplants and spent months in the hospital.
When Maya was in the hospital, it was really hard seeing her in there. And, you know, whenever she would get a gift, her eyes would light up. And I saw it was a good idea to make other people happy like that.
After 16 months of being in remission, Maya and Annabella want to help other kids who aren't. And so for months, Annabella has been sewing headbands day in and day out and sells them anywhere she can.
I'm really proud of them for doing this.
With the help of their two friends, they raised $2,700.
It makes me feel awesome. Like, I feel so great that I can give all this stuff to another kid in need.
$2,700 in toys with an impact that will be priceless.
Even if it's a lot of work, you know, it's worth making a difference in the world.
Did you notice their shirts? Earn your wings. I think all of those little girls are doing that. By the way, Maya has created a website with artwork that she's now selling, with all of the proceeds going to the Leukemia Research Department at our Children's Hospital. Go to WLWT.com. We'll link you to Maya's website.